What is up, ladies and a gentlemans? Let me get my good old headset on. And we are playing Call of Juarez, Gunslinger. And as you can see, the fucking game just crashed. Yeah. So we're gonna start it back up. Hopefully everything goes good. And there you go. Boom, boom, boom. We're gonna continue where we left off before. And hopefully we get far enough. Continue. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Here we go. According to Salas, another brothers murdered Rob Trains and Jesse James. California Gold Rush started in the middle of the 19th century and attracted people from all over the globe. There are three types of ammo. Revolver ammo, shotgun. Oh, okay. Yeah. Typical. Nice.
I confronted them as they were robbing a train. Bullets were flying at me from every which way. But I knew I'd have to fight my way forward if I was gonna find this gym.
I don't know why he would stick out like that. Where's the secret at? Look at all this money. We want this money. There's a nugget somewhere. There's the nugget! See, you get points for breaking these. Boom! And then we're gonna reload real quick and then break the door down.
Now wait a second. Now, how'd they stop this train in the first place?
Well, the James boys were experts at this.
Okay. Story time, guys. Legend was, he could stop a train by staring it down, Jesse James.
They hopped a freight train, having heard there was a big payroll in the express safe. So, I hopped the same train.
Oh, fuck.
James Younger gang was decimated after that little fiasco they had in Northfield, Minnesota. So Jesse needed more men and took on the killer I was after, along with a host of others. I was hoping to find my man.
Which way do I go? This way?
In his head. Around that train, I must have swallowed 100 damn bugs before I reached
James
that.
James Younger gang pulled the first train robbery west of the Mississippi.
Sounds yep. like you hold them in high regard.
Everyone knows they were the most famous outlaw gang ever.
And you took them all on by your lonesome. Again. I'm finding this all a little hard to swallow.
Well, maybe you need to wash it down with some whiskey. By the way, did I mention that that train was flying down those tracks like a bat out of hell?
Oh, crap. You gotta reload quick. I winged you? I shot you.
This asshole don't know who he's up against.
What?
You'll die for this, you hear me?
I'm already dead.
Die, you bastard!
You're just gonna sit there while I'm right there already? Not a smart move. Oh, he's up there. Oh.
Death is coming.
I didn't even notice that.
Excuse me, Ben. Where would I find the gentleman's facilities? Suddenly, I have an urgent need to drain my one out. Well, I've had more than a few drinks, and I've been sitting here for quite a spell.
Right through there. Let me show you.
So, he's basically paused the story. We're just gonna keep going.
I never heard so much malarkey in my life.
You don't think
what
he's
the fuck?
I think he's just some old drunk looking for some free liquor.
We're just going through the same thing over and over.
Jack. I think I believe him.
Boy, you gotta
You don't think
kidding.
He met Jesse James?
That story makes no sense at all.
Jack.
I mean, you gotta be two bricks short of a load to believe that cock and bull story.
I don't agree.
Jack, lay off the
ball. You seriously think that tired old man went toe-to-toe with Jesse James?
They don't believe me.
Well, that's better. Did I mention that this Jim was married to the infamous Belle Starr? Of course, I didn't learn that until later. Anyway, I made my way forward the best I could. Around the sides, over the roof. Some sumbitch saw me and shouted out, "It's a damn Pinkertons!
It's a damn Pinkerton!"
Now, I never worked for that lineman cocksucker, but I guess they assumed I was one of his assassins. Those evil bastards firebombed Jesse's mother's house and killed his stepbrother. So it's no wonder each and every one on that train wanted to be dead.
Everybody's always mistaking you for somebody else, aren't they?
Ooh, look at that!
Don't rightly know, Jack. I'm just telling you how I remember it.
I bet you are.
Shoot that stupid son of a bitch!
Oh, are they on top? I don't know where to go. Yeah, time to restart. Here we go, guys. Here we go. I fucked up the first time. I ain't fucking up again.
Kill that cop.
Oh, with that because it doesn't have enough bullets or shells. Even though it's a fucking awesome ass gun. This is the best thing to use right now. How do I... Okay. Okay, guys. Here we go. Whoa! Come on, game. Come on, game. Right in the head. Where is he shooting me from? Oh, up there.
I came across a flat car piled high with logs and had to come up with a creative way to make my way forward.
Look at him floating.
I was ever gonna find the front of that train. Or the bastard I was after. Jesse hired a damn army after Northfield. Guess he didn't want to be outgunned like that ever again. Right about then, I was attacked by some asshole on a Gatling gun.
Yeah, seems like you run into a lot of them.
Asshole?
Gatling guns.
Yes, I did. Now, I don't remember how I took it out. It was either a bullet or dynamite.
Where would you find dynamite?
Does it really matter, Jack? You're messing with the flow of the story here.
What are those sawed-off rifles? Rifle? A rifle. Yeah, buddy. Come on. Oh. Oh, I can't get over there. Oh, I almost did it. Oh shoot. Oh come on, no, no, come on game, no! That's how you do it. Just quickly throw them. Any more suckers who want to die? Oh, come on! I just did. Come on, let's do this. What are we gonna find in here?
I was looking for Jim and shooting any son of a, and that included Jesse James himself.
Come on, game, stop lagging out. You saw how I shot him and he still get shot? I don't know why I didn't reload my gun before coming in here.
There sure were a lot of men determined to die that day.
You can't hide forever!
Let's do this. Ooh.
It was then that Jesse detached the express car from the rest of the damn train.
Oh!
I could see Jesse waiting for me, fixing to kill me so he could get away with all that.
Dang.
Showdown with Jesse James?
Of course he did. I
hate these things.
Everybody knows that Jesse was killed by Bob Ford.
Yeah. Jesse went out like John Wesley Harden. Coward shot him in the back of the head.
Guess it doesn't matter how far you run, does it, Ben? Your past always catches up with you.
Oh, come on. Come on. Yeah!
Jesse James. Just wounded him bad enough to convince him to hang up his guns.
What about that Jim fella? What happened to him?
I figure he was up front with a gun to the engineer's head. That bastard slipped away again. I'll tell you how I got him. But first I need to whet my whistle.
Yeah! Next chapter, guys. Next chapter. Jesse James. Minds are a tricky thing. Come by the last booze with the old brain and you might end up with a few crazy memories. Noise. Here we go. I pressed it.
After my showdown with Jesse, I continued to track his brother, Frank, and that son of a bitch, Jim.
What happened to
my
gun? I
followed those bastards into the high mountains as they were going to ground.
What mountains would that be?
Somewhere in the Ozarks, I believe. A perfect place to hide out from the authorities. In fact, before I could find them, some Indians who fled the res and were hiding out from the military found me first. They probably thought I was a cavalry scout and didn't want me telling the military where they were.
Engines?
Yeah, they could have been Cheyenne, but there was all sorts of renegades roaming the landscape back then.
They best not pop out again. Son of a bitch. Where's my rifle? Oh. Let's do this before we continue. Oh. We don't have any of these. Higher combo concentration, even though efficient with focus, the combo multiplier and concentration will stack by 2 levels instead of 1 every time you form an armor. Successful kill. Dynamite Lucy, the enemy is carrying explosives. Okay. We'll go with this. And we'll do this.
Hey! About another whiskey, Ben. Nothing better to soothe the troubled soul.
Yeah, buddy.
Now, where was I? Indians, right. I had more than my share of run-ins with the Redmen. Like that time. Did I tell you about Grey Wolf?
Yes, sir. You did.
Of course I did. In fact, I can still remember that old medicine man's words to me.
Jesus Christ, we're back to that again.
You carry great darkness in your heart. It will claim your soul. You will come to this place again and kill many more men.
Come on.
And the darkness will grow until it consumes everything you are. Let me ask you something, Ben. You ever think about death?
Mr. Graves, are you all right?
Oh, dear. Oh, dear.
Okay. He is mad drunk, guys. He is mad drunk.
Won't you spare me over to another year? What is this that I can't see? With ice cold hands taking hold of me. Oh, death. Oh, death. Won't you spare me over to another year? Well, I am death. None can excel. I'll open the door to heaven or hell. Oh, death. Oh, death. Won't you spare me over till another year? Oh, death. Someone would pray. Could you wait to call me another day?
Oh, shit. Come on.
So are you going to answer the question?
What question is that?
Jim Reed. Did you ever find him?
Reed was indeed that son bitch's surname. That's right, Ben. A despicable character. I remember him laughing like a hyena that cold morning they lynched me and my brothers. He was intent on avoiding my vengeance, but nothing was gonna stop me.
Nothing.
Nothing.
So bitch just got good. Frank James!
I finally did track those outlaws down.
Oh, shoot.
They had long rifles with scopes and were well positioned to pick off any poor soul who came anywhere close.
I see one. He's just glitched. I gotta make my way up. Oh shit, now I saw him. Oh my god, how did it go through the rock? I gotta run all the way up. We're strategically doing this. We run back and forth non-stop. Which way do I go? This way. Damn, that sun is nice and glary. Look at this rock.
I'm guessing Frank James believed I was responsible. I couldn't really disagree with the man, as I thought Jesse was dead then as well.
So where do we go?
Off as I closed in on him, but he was still intent on killing me. And when I closed in on him again, he backed off again, looking for a better angle on me.
Oh. Okay.
I can't fault Frank for wanting his revenge, as I was there for the same damn reason myself. At this point, I'm guessing you think Silas Graves is a worse murderer than Jim Reed ever was.
Mm-hmm.
No, sir.
A man who spent half his life killing somebody's brothers, fathers, sons.
I think you were just looking for justice, sir.
Is that what I was looking for, Dwight? Is that what it was? Justice?
Okay, we gotta run, I guess. Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck! I didn't see that. Come on, stop me where I left off. Okay, good. Run to here. Then run here. There's the rocks. Oh, fuck!
Isn't that why you were hunting the James Gang?
The James Gang. Right. I finally found Frank holed up in his mountain cabin, and he was determined to have me dead.
Oh. That sumbitch sniper's good.
It was a pitched battle that could have gone either way. Luckily, I had some dynamite in my possession.
Dynamite on your person.
A few sticks, just in case. It's always good to be prepared.
Right.
I'm just laying out the facts as I remember them, Jack.
Oh shit. I move to the left.
Thank you.
son of a bitch!
Gonna cut you in.
Take him out! He's just one man!
Sorry, bad YouTuber. Yeah, bitch. Double pissed your ass.
That old shack?
Well, it went tumbling right off that cliff.
Was Frank James still in it?
Yes, sir.
But Frank James is still alive, living in Missouri, showing folks around the family farm for 25 cents a tour.
I didn't say he died in the fall, now did I?
I'm done with this damnable outlaw life! Kill me, don't kill me, do what you will! At this point, I just don't give a shit!
I explained to Frank that I had nothing against him personally and that I was looking for someone else.
You want Reed? Have at him! I never did like that bastard! I am done here!
He little pussy-ass cunt!
We parted in peace as Frank pointed out the path to my prey before making his way back down the hill.
Okay, now. I can't hit him? Little bitch. Okay, what are we gonna get? What is this? Fast shotgun reload, shells dynamite. No. What do we have here? Make more concentration for headshots or throw shoot the dynamite. Create a nice firework display to do some damage as well after you throw a stick of dynamite. Or we can work resuscitation in the bar or dynamite looting to save your enemies. And then this is more shots and shotgun rounds. Focus concentration lasts for 50 seconds longer when you use it. The bar with this pistol has a chance of finding a stick of dynamite on any. I don't use dynamite that much, so. Then we get to use this extra damage for combos. So, we'll see what guns we can get. Come on, is the story gonna start again?
So, what happened with Reed?
Well, I finally found the last of the gang hiding in a nearby cave. First, I had to dispatch the lookout.
Oh, shit.
Determined not to let that murderer escape my revenge again.
Wow.
But rather than wander in willy-nilly, I decided it would be better to smoke that sumbitch out. Hey, Reed! I shouted. No wonder you're so ornery. Can't be easy being married to Bill Starr. While you're off providing for the family, she's spreading her legs for every Tom, Dick, and Cole Younger. Not an attractive woman exactly, but
Very friendly. At least she was to me.
Son of a bitch!
It was then that the last bunch of bandits jumped out of hiding.
Why won't this asshole give up?
Would someone please kill him?
Wow, what's wrong with my mouse? Here we go.
Just me and Reed.
Yeah, nigga. Fuck, I hate doing this.
I had waited a long time to face him down, so I could repay him for what he did to my brothers.
Come on, go to him. Oh, he was pointing towards the right, and I moved, and his shot went towards the left, so that's why I moved to the left, but you know. Come on. You see that? You see that? I'm clearly away from the bullet, but no. I guess I have to keep going to the right or the left. Bitch, just tricked your ass. And repay him,
and repay him, I did.
You got the song, bitch. Oh, we missed the nugget. We missed the nugget. No.
Well, I don't know about you boys, but I'm pretty beat.
Nice.
Well, it's too damn bad you never found that Bob character. Seems a shame he never had to pay.
Well, funny thing about that. I did have one more chance at him.
Back to episode 7, The Wild Bunch.
6 months ago, I heard that Butch and Sundance were back in the States and had gathered up some of their old gang. I tracked them down, hoping that Roscoe Bob Bryant had returned with them.
So, you're saying they didn't die down in Bolivia?
That's what I'm saying.
Oh, snap, guys. Oh, snap. Silas quickly took revenge on John Arango and Jim Reed. But, Roscoe Bob... I forgot to etiquette reader, I tried to perform long chain skill streaks to earn more score multiplied. Okay. I guess it doesn't like that enter button. Oh, look, got my gold gun.
4 years I had waited to get my hands on the last of my brother's killers. Not even an army of demons could have stopped me now.
There you go. I just changed my mouse settings real quick. It was a little too quick. It helps with the aiming too. What should I have? Oh shit!
Both Johnny Ringo and Jim Reed fell fairly quickly.
Okay, I'm gonna die just to redo that.
Last one. Roscoe Bob Bryant.
These are some horrible people.
Escaped my vengeance time and time again. I couldn't even be certain I'd recognize him after all those years. By now, he had to be close to 70.
But for all you know, he could have been dead.
Yeah, we are gonna restart this.
That thought had indeed.
Yeah. I fucking hate when they do that.
Well, I don't know about you boys, but I'm pretty beat.
Well, it's too
boom, we skipped it. Terry Mitchell jumped in, but Roscoe Bryant eluded his grasp for years. Fucking Bob. Okay, let's do this again.
40 years I had waited to get my hands on the last of my brothers.
Wind River kids. Mountains, Wyoming, 1910. Barely 6 months ago.
Stop me now.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Here we go. Okay. This is where it happens. B. Oh.
Both Johnny Ringo and Jim Reed fell fairly quickly. But the last one, Roscoe Bob Bryant.
Where is he at?
Some bitch had managed to escape my vengeance time and time again.
Yeah, now it's a totally different thing. I wasn't expecting that.
Both Johnny Ringo and Jim Reed fell fairly quickly. But the last one, Roscoe Bob Bryant. That son of a bitch had managed to escape my vengeance time and time again. I couldn't even be certain I'd recognize him after all those years. By now, he had to be close to 70.
For all you know, he could have been dead.
That thought had indeed crossed my mind, as did others.
Do you see that, guys?
For instance, did my thirst for vengeance turn me into something worse than the man I was after? By this point in my storied career, I had killed more men than Bob Bryant ever had. I was furious as hell at that bastard for making me who I am. A man with no family, no friends, no purpose except shooting Bob Bryant dead.
This just looks creepy as hell. Oh, fuck!
Me from taking his life.
That scares the shit out of me.
Killer forever. From the time I rode with Billy the Kid. But that chapter of my story you already know.
Chapter of that fairy tale, you mean?
Suddenly it was 1910. There I was, an old man roaming a ghost town dead almost 2 decades.
Where's the nugget? I heard that some bitch. Oh, there's a secret. You. Which one is the one that we can see behind us? Was it this one? Or was it this one? Hints about enemies behind you. Oh, okay. Yes. That's what we needed. That literally scares the living shit out of me.
Just like me.
This is creepy. There's no way up there. This is just fucking creepy. Oh, fuck.
But I wasn't about to call it quits.
I want to go up here.
My dead brothers were begging me to end what I started so long ago.
Mr. Graves, are you all right? Would you like some water?
The Wild Bunch knew I was there. They were after a treasure they had hidden before they fled, buried in the grave of a dead amigo. Some folks think the town is haunted, so they figured there wouldn't be many people poking around.
Okay, we gotta find the grave. Are we able to go in this building? No. So we went up there, we saw everything up there. Is there anything in here? No. Where were we supposed to go? This way? No. Yeah, we're supposed to go this way. This way? Oh, up here.
I intended to fill that grave with Bob Bryant's corpse. But like I said, the bandits knew I was on to them. They lured me in and hit me with everything they had.
Fuck.
Oh.
mostly prevailed since you're sitting here telling us today.
Actually, in that moment, I did not prevail.
So I suppose we're talking to a ghost.
Funny you should put it like that, Jack.
Okay, good. I didn't think I was going to be able to make
it. Because when I woke up...
From the dead?
There was silence all around me. I could swear to God I saw Billy then.
Billy who?
Billy the kid. William Bonney. He was shooting at me from a rooftop.
You are titched in the head.
Mr. Greaves, perhaps we should switch you to coffee?
You see that old Indian again, too?
No, but I did see Billy's killer. Patrick Floyd Garrett. He came at me guns a-blazing. But I knew that old war horse had died 2 years before. I wondered if maybe I was dead, too, and confronting the ghosts of my past. Perhaps all my sins were coming back to haunt me and drag me down to perdition. I saw Henry Plummer throw dynamite at me.
I like this. It looked like I was coming from the left, and I went to the left, and then I came to the left, and I went to the right, and then it was at the right somehow. Come on!
And in the gates of the cemetery, I saw John Wesley Hardin, just like I remember him. Ollinger appeared with his terrible double-barrel shotgun.
Where's he at? What the fuck is going on?
No ghost army was stopping me.
My father-in-law got hit with a fallen branch. He spent the rest of his life talking to dogs.
What the fuck does that mean?
Newman Hayes Clanton, William Brocious, John Peters Ringo, they all wanted me dead.
Can you shoot any slower? Oh my god, you see him leaning to the left?
Newman Hayes Clanton, William Brocious, John Peters Ringo, they all wanted me dead.
The Dalton brothers, Robert and Grattan, guardians of the Garden of the Dead. George Curry and Harvey Logan, alias Kid Curry, both thirsty for vengeance from the great beyond. Jesse, Woodson, James, and Jim Reed, each one deader than the next. I thought I would go crazy.
What the fuck is going on? Oh, what the fuck? I can't do all that.
The Dalton brothers, Robert and Grattan, guardians of the Garden of the Dead. George Curry and Harvey Logan, alias Kid Curry, both thirsty for vengeance from the great beyond. Jesse, Woodson, James, and Jim Reed, each one deader than the next.
Oh, what the fuck?
I saw Harry Alonzo Long like a general leading his legion of the dead.
You told us before that you seen him alive.
He was alive.
I'm running like a bitch. I can't see him. Okay.
Robert Leroy Parker, A.K.A. Butch Cassidy, coming at me from out of the fog.
Thanks for taking care of that bastard.
Oh, some freaky shit. Butch Cassidy. Sentence the kid. Silas Greaves, the good, the bad, and the dead. Oh snap, it's about to go down.
But the kid wasn't quite deceased. Not yet.
Takes more than one little bullet to kill the likes of me, partner.
Those two look like they hadn't seen each other for quite a while.
Don't tell me this
clearly
is gonna be a three-way
no
stand down.
Shit. I was hoping I wouldn't have to kill you.
You won't have to, Butch. I'm killing you first.
I asked them about Bob Bryant, but they were too busy with their own heated conversation.
Let me get this shit straight. You want my money and the love of my life?
You frittered it all away, Butch. Etta's mine. And so is that damn money.
I didn't want to shoot anybody until I had an answer to my question. But those boys didn't give me much of a choice.
Oh, crap. In Mexican standoff, use Q and E to switch your focus to the enemy who's looking at you. Oh my god, this is harder than everything! I fucking hate this! Stay still! Press the wrong button! Fucking motherfuckers! This is about to be a rage quit. Why? Fuck you! You can't really keep both fingers on all fucking six controls. What the fuck? I didn't even press it this time! What the fuck? This is the last time I'm trying this, alright? And then it's gonna end right here and I'm going to play some other game. Oh my god, this thing is, he's moving so much. And it's a random person each time. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck was that? Why did he go twice through the sides? Oh, thank God.
Butch Cassidy and the Sundance Kid died there in that cemetery not 6 months ago.
Holy shit. Oh. Oh. got to be fucking kidding me. I hate that so much. The Wild Bunch was the last famous outlaw gang.
Butch Cassidy and the Sundance Kid were killed by the Bolivian army. Everybody knows that.
That's the legend, but it ain't the truth.
So, you never found Bob? There is no Bob. This old sumbitch ain't even Silas Greaves.
Sir, is that true? Have you been pulling our legs this whole time?
Well, not the whole time.
Oh man, I think you've worn out your welcome here.
Maybe you're right, Jack. Maybe it's time to pay. You see, Ben, or should I say Bob, your past always catches up with you.
Oh, snap.
I was a different man back then, crazy, drinking. I've changed my ways, I swear to you. If I could turn back the clock,
But you can't, Bob.
Nice. Another showdown. Oh shit! Oh shit! Revenge or redemption? Redemption. We just changed the story.
Why'd you toy with me like that? Telling those tales, knowing all along. Why not just lay your cards on the table?
Wanted to suss you out, Bob. See what kind of man you turned out to be. Maybe prod you into drawing on me. See, all those years on your trail turned me into a killer. Can't even remember who I was before you tried to murder me. You, on the other hand, walked that very same path in exactly the opposite direction.
What do you mean by that?
You think your life is worth sparing, Bob? Boy, what's your name again?
It's Eisenhower, sir. Dwight Eisenhower.
What do you plan to do with your life, Dwight Eisenhower?
Tomorrow I'll be leaving for West Point, sir.
So, you want to be a soldier? Well, then do it right, son. Don't tear down the world out of anger and spite like I did. You build it up. You do something decent with your life, you hear me?
Sir? Yes, sir.
I won't have it said I left you with nothing, Bob.
That was a lovely story, guys.
Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Won't you spare me over to another year?
Well, I hope you guys enjoyed. We'll be playing some more Let's Plays. Weekly, mostly on the weekends, but I'm trying to get during the week and stuff like that. But for now, I hope you guys enjoyed. I had a little rage in the three-way Mexican standoff. But we got through, we prevailed. I'm pretty sure if I would have got my revenge, I would have shot Bob. But I hope you guys enjoyed. Subscribe, like for more content. Blee blue blue blah, all that YouTube shit. From Twitch, follow for more when I live stream. And I hope you guys enjoy. And the Call of Horus Gunslinger. Music is amazing. adds to the feel, and it was all good. I liked it. Hope you guys enjoyed. It took about 5, 6 hours, 7 hours. I don't remember. Look at all the videos. But as you can see, the outro keeps going. Playtesters, man. Thank you guys for your help and support. Ubisoft Entertainment, guys. There. They can't say nothing now. Alrighty guys, New Game Plus is now available. Start a new story retaining all the unlocked skills and weapons. True West difficulty level is now available. Try going through the story with minimal a HUD and extra difficulty to get the real Western experience.
Okay.
I want to see if I got how many nuggets of truth I got. Ooh, I'm just missing a couple. Yeah. 32 out of 54. See, this is the new mode, New Game Plus. That's the new mode. Then they got Arcade, which is Lincoln County, which is, I think, standoffs or duels or whatever. See, try to see if you can get much cool kills and stuff like that. But I hope you guys enjoyed, and bye-bye.